Excuse me, sir, where are you from?
Naples, Florida.
What do you think of this hike?
It's awesome.
You done it before?
This is my third time.
You gonna keep coming back?
Absolutely. Freakin'-lutely.
What's your advice for newcomers?
Drink a lot the night before.
Water.
Well, lots of water. Lots of pump, you know, and you gotta have a pump because you can't carry enough water.
Yep.
And proper gear. And there's this great book called Mr. Half Dome. One best hike.
Yeah. All right, good to get educated before you do the hike, right?
Absolutely.
Okay, keep it up.
Doing great, Helen. Here comes Mr. Half Dome.
Excuse me, miss, where are you from?
Naples, Florida.
You too, huh?
Yeah.
Is this your first time?
Oh, yeah.
What do you think so far?
Oh, my God.
Is this the biggest thing you've ever done?
No shit thing.
It's a family show now, and we're recording.
Sorry.
It's okay. So you're doing good?
Thank you.
Doing the right technique.
Thank you.
Those gloves really help.
Three steps
okay, go ahead. I'll just sit by
you. Go around.
Okay, here's a pipe that needs a top. Hello, miss, and where are you from? Are you having fun yet?
I'm fine.
Well, just go from board to board. Don't look around.
I don't have arm strength, so it's hard.
Just get a burst of energy and get momentum and go to the next board and rest.
That's where I'm at right now.
Okay. Just one board at a time. It's no rush.
You think the storm's going to come and we're going to fly
no.
down?
No.
How long does the storm come?
It ain't coming because they blow south.
Okay.
So you're good. Rick?
Hey, Rick,
you're welcome.
You like this tower? It's all right.
And where are you from?
Lake Elsinore.
Okay. How many times have you done this?
This is my first time.
What do you think so far?
I'm comfortable up here, just really tired.
Good. Let's take your time, go from board to board.
Okay. It's Mr. Half Dome again.
Hello, McMaster. All right, what do you think?
Perfect.
Great.
You had a great time. Man.
Great. You didn't spit, did you?
No.
Okay.
That's what we should do. We should just bounce to the outside.